If you want to meet the classical music stars of tomorrow, you could do a lot worse than drop in on a rehearsal with a new World Symphony. These are some of the most gifted young musicians on the planet, and this music programme is without doubt one of the most prestigious. Hand-picked, these musicians will spend the next few years refining their skills before going on to join orchestras and ensembles. But that doesn't mean this is a stuffy concert hall reserved for those wealthy enough to be able to afford the best seats in the house. If you can't get in, the performances are shown on a giant outdoor projector screen, and the talents of the musicians aren't just restricted to the inside of this multi-million dollar facility.
Good.
When he's not studying the clarinet, Brad Whitfield teaches students at the high school in Liberty City. It's one of Miami's poorest neighborhoods, and Brad says it's a vital part of his studies.
So for me, it's a constant reminder of how important it is as musicians to give back to not only your community, but really everyone, because that's what it's all about. We're about sharing something with people.
Music programs in state-funded schools in the US are often the first to face cuts as budgets tighten. But at this high school, the band is thriving, and its director says their partnership with the symphony has been a big help.
This is very important for the growth of our band and the growth of our music organization. And over the years, you can see the difference in the amount of love for music that these students have grown to have.
And for this band, the highlight comes later this year when they get to perform at the New World Symphony's venue on Miami Beach. And for many, it's their experience with its musicians that's kept them going.
They basically show me the depths of music and how far it really extends and how you can touch someone with music. So it's been a great experience.
The New World Symphony then continues to pull in the crowds and impress with its musical prowess. But behind the scenes, these musicians are also working hard to keep classical music alive. Andy Gallagher, Al Jazeera, Miami, Florida.